Shalom. I'm inviting you to join me for a four-session webinar entitled Jesus, First Century Rabbi. Newsweek magazine a few years ago said that the Jewishness of Jesus was one of the 10 ideas changing the world. Why? Because Christian and Jewish scholars from all over the world have been studying the history of the first century and what an amazing time it was for the transformation of Judaism after the temple was destroyed in 70 of the Common Era. Many Jews and Christians don't know much about the historic Jesus, and our webinar will be really focusing on the history of the first century, as well as taking a look at Christian theology and how it veered off and shifted from Jewish theology, but at the same time, how Judaism and Christianity are so profoundly interconnected. Join us for this special four-session webinar. If you have any questions, please write us and we'll be glad to give you information. We'll be using a textbook by the same title, Jesus, First Century Rabbi, that I wrote, and we'll be glad to have you in our course. Thank you.